This golden eagle is hunting chamois in the high mountains of the Alps. It is here where a fierce battle between hunter and prey begins. The eagle attacks the chamois after stalking it from the peaks. The other chamois panics, fleeing in the same direction as his wounded friend. The chamois runs, but can't shake the big eagle. The eagle never gives up. They smash into a stone, halting the fight for a moment. But the hindrance did not stop the battle. The eagle can't let go. What will happen next?